This song is one I've had in mind for a long time. I think I even wrote it into the script of Desperado. If any of you walk into Mexican restaurants and hear the mariachis trios playing, one of the favorites is a classic called Malagueña Salerosa. And I always loved that tune and thought, man, this would make a really cool rock song. So for years I wanted to record it. We just barely got it recorded, I think November. Quentin loved it so much he designed a whole end credit sequence to it for Kill Bill 2. And I think part of the reason why he liked it is because there's a point where the singer has to hold a note for a long time. Mariachis are usually this big around and have a lot of air, it's easy for them, but he's gotta do it by sheer willpower. So if he tries it, you gotta cheer him on and maybe he can pull it off. This is the classic Malagueña Salerosa that's been chingonized. This is a song from called Fideo del Oeste, which roughly means Mexican spaghetti western. Different themes that I wrote for Kill Bill 2, so you'll recognize some of the music from there.